Was on Vitos, we are here now in Gällivare. How do you feel before the World Cup kickoff?
It's okay for me today, and I hope I will have a nice weekend in Gällivare.
How was your preparation before this race?
It was like usually, training in altitude in Tignes on the glacier, and then we finished our preparation in Italy in Val Savaranche with nice snow condition. I think this is a good preparation for this winter.
What is the advantage to have the preparation in Europe instead of Scandinavia, like the most teams do?
We stay at home, and not to come too early in Scandinavia is better for us. We are usually to have our food, our sun, and this is the most important.
For tomorrow, what's your goal at the individual start?
To be in the top five, I think it's a good goal.
For the overall World Cup, do you have an eye on that?
No, I will take whole race after each one, and to give my best on each race.
What is special here on this course? Are there some typical challenges?
Sorry.
No problem, it's taped. What is special on this course?
Here?
Yeah.
Okay. The track of Gällivare is really difficult to ski. I think this is the most technical. This is always different. You have to change your technique every time. There is a lot of curve, short climb, and then every time it's a movement.
Thank you so much. We wish you good luck for the race tomorrow.
Thank you.